made it back to Arendelle.
So what do we do with this monster?
I'm not a monster. I surrender. Take me to Princess Anna.
No, take her to trial.
That's enough, Weaseltown.
It's Wesselton, and no, that's not enough. It's getting colder by the minute. Look at the queen. You cheaters.
I'm not cold.
Take her inside to the guards until I decide what to do. Please, help! Anna, you've returned. Yes, and she's freezing. Her life is in danger. I'll take her from here. Please, keep her warm.
Not so fast, Kristoff.
What? She's safe inside the castle now.
Can't leave her here.
Stop it, Sven.
No! Why are you letting her go?
Because it's the right thing to do. I think. Now come on. Oh, Anna, if only there was someone out there who actually loved you.
Who said you did?
I lied. As 13th in line, I know I'd have to marry into the throne. You're an obvious target, but who knew Elsa would make this so easy for me?
What?
You two practically doomed each other from the start, and made me the hero who just tried to help. Now, once I tell everyone we're married and get rid of Elsa, I am King Hans of Arendelle.
What? You're not meant for Elsa. You won't get away with this.
Oh, I already have.
What? No, please. You can't leave me alone. It's full of that. Please. I thought this was true love.
Anna?
Olaf, what'd you get in here?
I picked the lock with my carrot nose. Turns out it's cute and useful. So, where's Hans? What happened to your act of true love?
I was wrong about that. I don't even know what love is.
That's okay. I do. Love is putting someone else's needs before yours. Like how Kristoff brought you back here to Hans and left you forever.
Kristoff loves me?
Wow, you really don't know anything about love, do you?
No.
Say, being inside is kind of warmer than being outside, huh?
Olaf, you're melting.
That's okay. Some people are worth melting for. Just maybe not right this minute. Come on, we gotta go find Kristoff before our heart freezes.
Thank you, Olaf.
Come on, the coast is clear.
Attention! Good citizens of Arendelle. Princess Anna is dead. She was killed by Queen Elsa.
No, but her own sister? How can this be?
At least we got to say our marriage vows before she died in my arms.
That means that you are in charge now, Prince Hans. Please save us from this monster.
Bring in the queen! Charge Queen Elsa of Arendelle with treason and sends her to death.
What? No!
I swear I'll find you!
Kristoff, bring Rocky.
You can't run from this.
Where is my sister? Where is Anna?
Anna? Your sister returned from the mountain with a frozen heart. Your sister is dead because of you!
No!
Thank you. The sound.